Yeah, good morning. Myself Avani Singh, and I'm a sleep manager in Neurology and Sleep Center. So I'm just going to tell you about the Air Mini device and how to use the app so that you can see your report in your mobile. So basically, this is the mobile, and I've just downloaded the Air Mini app in Play Store. So already I've downloaded. I'm just going to start open. I've just opened it. Okay, so this is saying accept the terms and condition. I've just accepted. Okay, so now the app is asking to start the Bluetooth. So there is Bluetooth option in device, and I have to just press it, and now this Bluetooth is connected, and I'm just going to connect in mobile. So this is asking about Bluetooth. I've just allowed. Now Bluetooth is connected, and this is searching, and this is just going to pair with the device. So it will be paired in 30 seconds, and now the serial number will come here of the device. So now serial number came. I've just pressed the serial number. So it will ask the code. So there is 4-digit of code in back side of the device. So 3038 is the code here. 3038. 3038. I've just mentioned here. Now this saying connection is connected. Get started. So the app is asking which mask you are going to use with the device. So there is 3 masks which you can use. So there is full face nasal and nasal pillow. So I have nasal pillow mask, so I'm just going to press on nasal pillow. So this is the mask name, the AirFit P10 Air Mini mask. I've just pressed it here, and I've just connected here. And so now the device is showing a video how to connect the tube. So the tube will come here, and this is on and off button. Now this is the mask, how you have to wear the mask like that. And now let's go.
Before you begin, ensure your mask is on. Just
so now the device is going to start.
Relax and breathe. Now let's see if you have a good mask seal.
So now this app is connected with the device, but I'm just going to tell you. So next day, next morning, you will find a page like this, and you can see the AHI, the mask, the event per hour, and the snow data. So this is for the patient so that they can at least see their basic thing, the sleep apnea is controlled or not with the device. And if you can use the app, you can start from here. You can start your device from here also. So this is the on and off button. I've just pressed it from here, and device will start. You can feel the sound of breath. Now it's off. So this app is very useful for those kind of patients who is using the Air Mini CPAP machine. This is a portable device. So every morning they can see their report. Okay. So this is the video for all my Air Mini users. Thank you so much.